God, she was actually okay. Oh. She was insane, dude. Look what she did to my team. Okay, the cotton bird Pokemon's tongue screams its cotton white wings. It takes a shower to clean itself if it becomes dirty. All of a sudden, the Quaid just came to my. Never mind. I guess you're just not gonna get it.
Okay.
novel. I have not cut a novel. Let's finish this. Excuse John. Excuse poison killing. Normal, the non-Pokemon, magma almost 2200 degrees of Fahrenheit, first one. Yeah, again, don't ask. Okay, once again, let's go ahead and build my team. Max out for you. Actually, I'm gonna go back this way and put some kind of gem, so it's kind of different with the gem, so it's kind of like a psychic gem first. I'm gonna start heading back this way. I'm gonna find a little Pokemon camera. Need a meow? Oh, that's so hard. They're playing skin. Tinka Tink, huh? I haven't seen a Tinka Tink yet. What the? What is that? A bomb bird? The item drop Pokemon gathers things up in an apron made from shed feathers, add to the Pokemon's chest feathers, and drops those things in high places for fun. It's the girl. I'm here to get you all. Aqua Cutter, huh? Okay, so what's Aqua Cutter? Okay, so chance of landing a critical hit. So it's basically a water type versus a slash. I'll get rid of Water Pulse because Presley's more of a physical attacker, and I kind of need them right now. And I do still need to keep Aqua Jet around for priority, but it's not as strong. So now my dex has been updated. For Britney Spears, because she made that one song toxic. sure is scary. Dino, the irate Pokemon that can't see, so his first approach by examining is to bite them. What's up to you? Wow. I'll see y'all next time. I gotta get ready for work tomorrow morning. Thank y'all for stopping by.